The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hi children, welcome back to our second session of our lesson, the problem puzzle. Hope you remember the story of clever Rita, who solved a problem bravely to save the life of her grandfather who was ill. Children, you also should solve problems in your life like Rita. When you have a problem, you have to think calmly and find a solution for it. Okay? This is the message of the story. Children, hope you all have done the home fun activity in your companion activity 6A. Children, now let us start with our today's session, grammar part, that is action words. We have already learned what action words are. Do you remember that action words are words that describes the actions that we perform? We have a PEP activity in page number 11, that is activity 6.5. Recall the words that we use to talk about actions that we usually do. Example, listen, read, talk, brush, sleep, eat. The activity tells us the actions that the children are doing. Words such as listen, read and talk are action words that describes the actions that the children do. Now, with this short recap, let us move on to the next activity in page number 12. Rita usually plays in a park near her grandfather's house. Help Rita to find her way from park to the house. So you have to circle the action words in the picture given. Okay? You can pause the video and do the activity, and once you have completed, you can play to continue. Okay? Hope you have completed circling the action words. In the PEP activity, we saw some action words. Now, let us look at a little deeper. In PEP 6.5, we saw words such as listen, talk and brush are action words that we do now. So, when we talk about the actions that had happened some time ago, we use ed to the end of the action word. So, when we talk about the actions that had happened some time ago, we add ed to the end of the action word. Listen, listened, listened plus ed. Talk, T-A-L-K, talk, talk plus ed. Brush, brush plus ed, brushed. Now children, look at page number 13, activity 6.6 in your studio. Here, Rita gets back home after playing in the park and she tells her grandfather what she did in the park. Then Rita says, I played for a long time in the park. I walked along the road near the pond. I touched the water in the pond. So children, which are the action words here? Yes, played, walked, touch. These are the actions that Rita did in the park. Rita was telling her grandfather about the actions that she did some time back. It had already happened. When we talk about an action that has been completed, we use the word ed to the end of the action word. We planted a tree in our garden. What is the action word here? Planted. Plant plus ed. They waited at the bus stop. Waited. WAIT. Wait plus ed. Waited. Anita asked a question. Asked. Ask plus ed. Komal visited Taj Mahal last year. Visited. Visit plus ed. In all these actions, we added ed to the end of the word to show that, or to talk about the past, to talk about the actions that had happened in the past. So children, we add ed to the end of the action word when we speak about the actions that had happened some time ago or that had happened in the past. Like that, the words ending with silent e, we add d to the end of the word. It is the words ending with e, the action words ending with e, we add d to the end of the word to speak about the actions that had happened before. It is close, closed, phone, phoned, dance, danced, taste, tasted. Then the words that end with y, we remove y and we add ied to the end of the word. When we speak about the action words that end with y, we remove the y and we add ied instead of y to the end of the action word. It is carry, carried. Marry, married. Try, tried. Cry, cried. Study, studied. Children, for more understanding, you will do the activities in your studio. Activities 6.7 and 6.8. And the activities in your companion from 6B to 6D. So children, it is time to wind up today's session. We'll meet in the next session. Bye. See you.